On today's Fry DIY, we're going to take your filing cabinet from drab to fab. For this product, you'll need one roll of the Dandelion new wallpaper and one roll of the gray chevron. The first step is to remove the hardware. Now that we have all of the dandelion parts covered, we're going to go in with the chevron and cover the drawers.